नाउ स्टूडेंट्स वी विल डू द रिमेनिंग क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस एक्सरसाइज एक्सरसाइज 10A. सो वी विल स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 5. क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, 6 एंड 7. इन दिस क्वेश्चन वी विल डू द सब्ट्रैक्ट. सो इन नोटबुक वी विल राइट द सब्ट्रैक्ट. क्वेश्चन नंबर 5A, 0.389 माइनस 0.297. वी विल डू सब्ट्रैक्ट इन दिस क्वेश्चन वेरी इजीली. 9 माइनस 7 इज इक्वल टू 2. We will subtract 9 from 8. So we can't subtract 9 from 8. So we will borrow from 3. So it will be 18. 18 minus 9 is equal to 9. Here the digit will left 2. 2 minus 2 is equal to 0. And we will write here point. And then 0 minus 0 is equal to 0. So the answer will be 0.092. Now question number B. 43.802. 24.657. So now we will subtract. We can't subtract 7 from 2, so we will borrow from 0, from 8. So here the digit will make, it will be 12. 12 minus 7 is equal to 5, 9 minus 5 is equal to 4, 7 minus 6 is equal to 1. We will write here point. 13 minus 4 is equal to 9 and 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. So the answer will be 19.145. Now question number C, 763.2 minus 549.543. So it will be 213.657. Question number D, 540.5 minus 369.421. So it will be 171.079. This is the answer. I hope you will be understand well. Now students, we will do question number 6. Question number 6 has 3 parts, A, B, C. So first we will do A part, 3.5 minus 2.84. The question is given horizontal form. We will write these questions in vertical form and then we will subtract. So in notebook, we will write the question 6A and then we will write the vertical form. 3.5 minus 2.84. So here we will write, here we can write 0. Now, we can't subtract 4 from 0. So we will borrow from 5. So it will be 10. 10 minus 4 is equal to 6. Here the left digit is 4. We can't subtract 8 from 4. So we will borrow from 3, it will be 14, 14 minus 8 is equal to 6. Here the digit left is 2, 2 minus 2 is equal to 0. So the answer will be 0.66. Now question number B, 16.25 minus 9.756. So we will write here 16.25 minus 9.756. So it will be 6.494. Now question C, 400.125 minus 368.55. So we will write here in vertical form 400.125 minus 368.55. When we subtract it will be 031 minus 575. Now student, question number 7. In this question also we will do the subtract. Question A, B, C are given here in horizontal form. First of all, we will write here, write in these numbers in vertical form and then we will subtract. So we will do question number 7A. 7A, rupees 940.25 minus rupees 75.50. We will write here in vertical form, rupees 940.25 and rupees 75.50. When we will subtract, it will be rupees 864.75. This is the answer. Now question number B, rupees 100 minus rupees 65.25. So we will write here rupees 100. यहाँ हम point लगाएंगे student और point के बाद में हम 00 लिख सकते हैं. Then we will write minus rupees 65.25. When we subtract it will be 034.75 rupees. Now question number C, rupees 154.62 minus rupees 78. So we will write here in vertical form rupees 154.62 माइनस रुपीज़ 78.00, इट विल बी ज़ीरो रुपीज़ 076 माइनस 076.62. दिस इज़ द आंसर. नाउ स्टूडेंट, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 to 7 आर कम्प्लीट एंड हेयर द क्वेश्चन मोर सम फॉर प्रैक्टिस. क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, 9, 10 and 11 वी विल डू सब एड एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 12 and 13 वी विल डू सब्ट्रैक्ट. सो यू विल डू योर सेल्फ क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 to question number 13. स्टूडेंट, एक्सरसाइज 10A इज कम्प्लीटेड. यू विल डू दिस एक्सरसाइज इन योर फेयर नोटबुक एंड रिवाइज देम. थैंक यू. रिवाइज दीज एक्सरसाइज. थैंक यू.